I've already got Legos. Hey! We're just going to play some Lego Star Wars tonight. It's going to be pretty chill, pretty epic. Oh, episode one. The Phantom Menace. Chapter three. The third one. Escape from Naboo. Get off my back. Okay. The Gungan ruler, Boss Nass, has refused to help the people of Naboo. Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have left his underwater city for the royal palace in Theed, also known as Weed Town. As Trade Federation battle droids seize control of the Naboo capital city, Queen Amidala and Captain Pangaka, her loyal protector, are powerless to rebel the invasion. The sexiest version of Amidala is the Lego one. Everybody knows that. Oh, shit. I'm Princess Amadudu. And I've got a gun. The graphic lighting is so bad. Oh, boo-hoo. Shut up about the graphic lighting. This is a real gamer moment. And if you don't agree with me, you might as well be dead. Oh. Oh! How do I use my gun? I forget. Honestly, who isn't obsessed with cash? You know, beats freaking me, dude. No! I wasn't sure if this was going to be a good game to play, but now I'm realizing this game is the only game to play in tonight. One. Oh, RoboForm. Get out of here, RoboForm. What the fuck? How's it going? It's going good, Lunatic. Oh! Whoa! Oh! My god! My money. I gotta get my cash. Get these guys out of here. No! Get out of here. What is this video that's being sent to me? Guys, what the shit's going on right now? Oh, cash. Fuck yeah. This is great. I'm not getting that much cash, though. If I was a Jedi, I'd be getting a lot more cash. I'll tell you that much. Cash cum, yeah. Guys, I'm a cash cummer. Everybody knows the rules. When I see cash, I come. Where the fuck? Ah! Ted, how tall are you and how wide are you? Good question. I'm still trying to figure that out. Actually, it's been kind of a real question of the day. And philosophers, scholars, they've been trying to figure out. They've been asking the age-old question, how tall and how wide is Ted? And some people think it'll never be solved. Oh, thank God. I can finally get true Jedi by being a Jedi. XQC saying Cheeto. I fucking love that shit. What the fuck? I can't go back with them? Bruh. Jedis are only in it for the money. Can you imagine if that was like the whole Jedi creed was like, we're only doing this for the cash. Yeah, we get the whole balance of the force garbage, but I mean, like, come on. The cash is good.
I probably don't have nearly enough. Happy B-Day from her
hot, sexy lady friend. Why does everyone try to make it seem like everyone thinks that it's my birthday every day? Every stream, you guys are trying to make, oh, it's Ted's birthday. Yeah, screw you. Oh, fuck. This one's a little bit chaotic. This one's different than the last one I got. Thank you. Thank you for the birthday wishes. It's very nice of you. Oh, it's from you? Maddie, why are you sending me media shares? It's not even and you know when my birthday is, too. Hit the dab. Oh! See ya! Sorry! Nice. Okay, situation solved, guys. Like, why is it that a Jedi can't get up here, but, like, one character can? Like, get the Jedi up there, for God's sake. There's a trap door in the wall. Where's this fucking trap door? Let me check this. Oh, this? Oh, only small characters can go through it. Only little idiots can go through that frickin' wall. Shit. I just reached 500 subs?
500 subs, sir.
Yo, that's a pog. We got back to 500 subs, guys. Did we ever think we'd do it? No. Maddie, why did you send me this? Maddie, this is probably the most this is like the worst thing you could have sent. Wow, that's a long That's a long cockle-doodle-doo. I'll tell you that much. Cock-a-doodle-doo. That's what I say every day in the morning. I say, good morning, cock-a-doodle-doo. What is going on here? Why am I doing this?
Oh, that's why.
What was the Star Wars movie that was just about taxes? I don't know. Star Wars The Tax Rising? Haven't you heard of it? Ted fact, I stole his glasses. Maddie, you did not steal my glasses. You just got the same kind. Actually, no, yours, you got the different kind, didn't you? She's also got Warby Parker glasses, though, so she's basically trying to be like me, which, you know.
Whatever you want to do, Maddie, but, like, kind of cringy.
Yeah, no, I don't have my glasses because I literally lost them. I lost my glasses. What the fuck? That looks like a lot of cash. Why can't I get to that? Guys, somebody explain to me right now why I can't get to this fucking cash or I'm gonna lose it right now. That looks like force stuff. I'm trying to do the force on it and it's not working. I need a Sith. Ugh. But they're the bad guys. Don't ever hang out. If some dude's like, hey, you want to hang out? By the way, I'm a Sith. Don't hang out with him. Because he's probably an asshole. Maddie, you are not a Sith. You're more like a... Nah, yeah, you're a Sith. Shit. Guys, I'm dating a Sith. Dating a Sith Lord. What is this? What is with all this... What is with all this garbage where I can't... Well, that works. What's with all this garbage where I can't, like, get into stuff? Is this all free play garbage? Like, are you serious? You can't get True Jedi without doing free play garbage? We're really close to True Jedi, so... Oh, it's so close. Oh, can I break that? Will this put us over the edge? Yeah, baby! What is this? That's a monkey massaging a lion. The Phantom Menace, Chapter 4, Mos Escapa Pod Race. Queen Amidala and her Jedi protectors have fled Naboo, heading for Coruscant. They plan to inform the Galactic Center of the Trade Federation invasion. However, the Royal Starship's hyperdrive is damaged in the escape, and they have been forced to land on the remote planet of Tatooine for repairs. Are you kidding me with this shit right now? What the hell is this? Ooh, it's a slimy guy. Oh, but then there's Anakin looking like a little idiot. Well, that was quick. Oh, this is the hard part of the game, isn't it? Oh, fuck. This is the hard part of the game, right? Right? This is the hard part of the game. This is the part of the game where I'm gonna be miserable. Uh-oh. 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 Fuck. Oh, nice. Fuck! Fuck! Jesus. This is miserable. Am I gonna lose? Oh, I'm gonna totally lose. Oh, there's laps. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Fuck! Ah! Check me out, I'm a pod racer. Give me the money. Well, that's a pain in the ass. Why would they plan a race through, like, another tribe's territory? Like, that just seems so rude to the indigenous population. Did I lose? I think I'm gonna lose. I can't catch up to him! Ah, oh, fuck. Give me the money. Show me the money. Oh, there he is. Stupid idiot. Come here. I'm gonna kill you. Hey, I got True Jedi. Oh, fuck. What the fuck? How did he get? Okay. Just gotta get this last lap done. Oh, that wasn't that bad. Was that good? Was that good? Am I good at this game? Hey, man. You know, I'm just kind of a gamer. I'm just kind of a gamer. What can I say? And True Jedi. I'm an influencer. What can I say? Wow, Maddie's just coming after me right now. Influence nothing but my annoyance. Episode 1. The Phantom Menace. Chapter 5. Retake the Weed Palace. On Croissant, Queen Alibaba has found the Galactic Senate corrupted by the Trade Federation influencers and mired into bureaucracy. Frustrated, she has returned home to Naboo together with Qui-Gon Jinn, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Captain Pancake, RTD2, and young Podracer from Tatooine, Anakin Skywalker. Queen Amidala now plans to infiltrate the royal palace and capture the evil Trade Federation base for it. Those guys just show up. Nice. Oh. Wait, I've got Jar Jar now, right? Where the fuck is Jar Jar?
Bro, you pronounced everything weren't, but it's okay. You just vibe and dough.
No. I pronounced it all correctly. I think you misunderstand the situation.
If you want to avoid a bad outcome with a police officer, follow this simple rule.
Die. Oh, cash. Yum. Nobody tells me anything. I'm always just left in the dark. And you guys make fun of me in chat. You say, haha, he does not know. Fuck you guys. Assholes. No! 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 Fuck! 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 No! 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 My money!
This game the exact same way I did when I was 8.
Oh my god, I lost half my cash! That was a fucking massacre. I'm so pissed. That was like honestly bullshit. Oh! Cash! I need that ASAP. I'm pissed! I don't care about the mini kits, bro.
1-2 Hotmail. Kirby is a paying guard. Hater. Kirby is so happy this summer.
What the fuck was that? Oh, this is bullshit. This is bullshit. This is total bullshit. This is total bullshit. No. Oh, I got him back. No! No! Guys, you don't understand how hard those things are to kill. Without getting killed. Like, I literally have so many people on my team, and those guys do fucking jack shit. And they're honestly kind of a liability. I'm just trying to get as much cash as possible. And I'm like $20,000 behind schedule right now. So I'm another 1,000 behind schedule. Oh, screw that. Out of my way. I've got cash to get. Jar Jar equals God? Unlikely. The hell? Oh, fuck this. Nah, dude. Screw you guys. Screw you guys. Fuck! Oh my god. I swear to god, those fucking things suck. They just chased me down the fucking hallway like a bunch of grim reapers. Oh my god. Why? Okay, why? Why is that? Oh my god! I missed a window? Where did I miss a window? That window's good. That window's good. That window's pog. That window's pog. And I have just been lied to. Maddie's just savage in chat. She's not savage in real life. She's like the sappiest fucking person ever. She's just trying to make herself seem like a baddie. When in really, she's a sappy. Get called out. No, it's not gonna work. Use the child?
Oh, the child!
Jay.
Yeah, you're worth something to me now, Anakin. You little idiot.
Does Cram come in the flavor of blood of mortal scum? Well, I mean, Cram is a product, so we need the business of mortal scum in order to have a business. So no, I'm not going to make Cram out of my customers. It seems like a very bad idea. It seems like very not cool. Hold on. I want to do a little Kenobi backflip or whatever. Yeah! Nice! That felt like cheating. I hate sand. It's all coarse and rough. And also, I'm Anakin. And I think with my brain. That's what he sounds like. Okay, I'm more than halfway to True Jedi, but I think that we're pretty fucking close to the end. So I don't think that there's any way that we're gonna get it. I think that we failed, guys. Sorry. Why is this level taking forever? Because I'm going to get as much money as possible. Because I care about getting getting all the money from the game. Because I'm trying to get Ultimate Jedi or whatever the fuck. And it takes forever to get all this freaking cash from everything. Because they put cash in so many different locations that it's hard to get it all in a very short period of time. Ted's more a capitalist than Schlatt. So true. So true. Okay. Somehow I blew up from that. No! Why did I click on this? I played this game nearly 10 years ago. Because you're looking for a trip down memory lane, baby. You're looking to hang out with the guys and the ladies in the coolest, hippest stream in all of Twitch. Also known as Ted Nivison's Twitch channel. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Guess that works. The plates, man. The plates, Ted. Set the plates. What happens if I set the plates?
Oh. Oh. Wow. So true.
Holy mackerel, Tony.
Hey, Daddy Ted, I just wanted to share Why? This video with you.
Why do people keep saying Daddy? The hell? We've gotta be close. What's in here?
Whoa!
Treasure?
Oh,
we're so fuckity fucking close. We are so fuckity fucking close. I swear to God. Oh, that's a mistake. Oh, there better be fucking gold on the other side of this treasure chest. That just meant I lost money. That's all that meant. Fuck that. Would you like some Cram?
Give me the money! Please, I want the money!
Maybe I go from here to up there?
Yes!
We're not even fucking close, guys. I think we need to give up our chances of getting the- of doing the Jedi garbage, because we're fails. We're total fails.
I just want to let you know you'll always be a Jedi Master in my heart.
Well, thank you. I appreciate that.
Hope you paid your taxes.
I have. Thank you, IRS. Even though I own the IRS. I hear the banes of my existence in the background, and I'm just so fucking close.
No, no, I don't want to continue the story.
I'm so stupid. I'm so fucking stupid sometimes. Jesus. Come on! Oh my fucking god. We're so fucking close to True Jedi. I'm gonna freaking scream. Oh my god. No, do not use your parents' credit card. We're so close. We're so close. We're We're so close. Come on. Is that the final piece? Come on! What's this do?
Oh, no. No, I need that. I need that.
Oh, there it is. There it is. Boom, boom. We did it, baby. We fucking did it. We got what we needed. We got what we needed. And I can't stop getting money. It's a real addiction. This is a real addiction. Please help me. This is a real addiction. I can't stop. This is a real addiction. Yeah, Anakin just hopped in the fucking thing. Now this is pod racing. I think we'll do one more, guys. And then we'll be done. I remember to sub with Twitch Prime, baby. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Jay, thanks, not so many. Thanks for subbing, dude. Chapter 6, Darth Maul. The Trade Federation Army has been neutralized by Anakin Skywalker, but the battle continues in the Royal Palace. Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have one more enemy to face. An ellipses with one more dot than is needed. Here we are, just chilling. Oh, there's Darth Maul. Whatever, Darth Maul. Also known as Idiot. Oh, this is a boss fight, isn't it? Alright, see a chunky lad. I'm gonna go get the gold. Everybody knows that during this Darth Maul fight, if I don't get all the gold that I need to get, I'll be pissed. I gotta grab this cash too. Where do I need to jump up to? What are you guys saying? I need to jump up? Oh, because I gotta get up on there. Bow. Oh. See you later. Guess he's just gonna fly away. What's this do? Oh, Pog. Now this is pod racing. I think that I got all the cash that I needed, correctamundo, from this area at least.
I think I did, but I'm not entirely sure. I think that maybe I should try to do this thing with Qui-Gon Jinn.
Only stormtroopers can access those areas? What the fucking heck? Ah, right, we gotta fight you. That, you know, I didn't actually think I signed up for this, but... Oh, lame-ass fucking dudes. Screw this. I gotta talk to you guys.
With my blade!
Oh, I lost Qui-Gon Jinn. No! What the fuck? I didn't even jump! This is total bullshit, guys. No! I'm actually getting frustrated. Because I want to get the fucking true Jedi.
I don't remember this from the fucking show or movie. Oh my god.
Oh, we're two studs behind? Screw you, Qui-Gon. What do you say? The beam? What about the beam? Oh. Oh, this is great. I'm going to get rich. Yes! Oh, thank goodness. I was getting worried. Screw the fucking minikits, man. I just only care about the money. Man, I would have definitely gotten True Jedi in this one. This one's just asking you to get True Jedi. Look at all this cash it's giving me. These are not Schlack coins. These are Cram coins. Thank you very much. Schlack coins are such an old meme. Schlatt doesn't even ever mention Schlack coins anymore. I bet he's sick of that meme. I bet he's sick of it. Okay, this is when we fight, right? Thanks for 100 bits. Oh, I just gotta do some cool stuff. Oh, hello. Yeah, hold on. I just gotta do something right here. Oh, hey, what's up? Just gotta bring this down here. Just gotta stop that. Just gotta do something right here. Just gotta do this right now. Hey, whoa. That's my coins. Excuse me, sir. Is he throwing shit at us? I gotta get those mini kits. No, dude, get out of here, man. Jesus.
Oh my god.
I guess we have to finish the story.
The fucking barbecue voice is playing during the fucking finale of this. Oh, this is weird.
I killed everyone I saw. Oh yeah, I killed everyone. I killed everyone in sight. Oh yeah, I killed everyone I saw. I killed them so fast, yeah. They are not alive anymore, so they are dead. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, I killed everyone I saw. They are dead now. They are dead, yeah. They are not alive, so they are dead. They are dead. They are dead. They are not alive now. They are dead. 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 Their life is no more. They are dead. They are dead. They are dead. Don't try to call them anymore. Yeah. Hey, Darth Maul, I wanna... Whoa, whoa, what the fuck? Alright. Well, I'm Darth Maul now. Joke's on you guys. See you later. I'm gonna kill you all. Jesus Christ. I definitely can't do the no witnesses thing anymore. Everyone seems to be a little bit more powerful in this cantina than I remember. All right, well, that's gonna be it for today's stream, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for coming by. I appreciate you. Thank you kindly for hanging out, having a good time. I love you, and I hope you love me too, because that's just how things work around these parts. And, yeah. Hope you guys have a wonderful sleep and a wonderful New Year's Eve. And if I don't see ya, and a wonderful transition into 2020. You guys have been freaking awesome this year. It's my first full year streaming, I suppose. And it's been a wonderful one. You guys let me do what I can do as a job. So I really appreciate you. And keep it spicy. See you around, baby.